Habitat for Humanity heads into an inner city neighborhood today for a neighborhood improvement blitz. Rock the Block kicks off at 9 this morning at Five Points Alley off Gilbert Avenue, and that's where volunteers will meet up to go out and improve more than 20 homes in that area. They'll do exterior home repair and maintenance in addition to landscaping and painting. Homeowners will be helping volunteers today with the projects.